Hello guys, welcome back to City Skylines. So last episode was kind of a laggy one, mostly for the fact that it was very mixed up. You guys would have seen an explanation of why that video was the way it was yesterday, if you guys watched the update video, which when I'm recording this, the video hasn't even uploaded yet, so I'm not able to see anybody's comments, if any comments were actually made. So we left off yesterday just because of the fact that we started building this area over here. We didn't zone anything, we didn't do anything at all, mostly for the fact that the game was too laggy for me to do anything. So the first thing I want to do is try and get one of the unique buildings in. Now I've thought of a few things. Now I do have a few mods enabled, but some of them aren't necessarily easy to get in there. Like, for instance, I can't put the football stadium in because it's too big. So I was thinking about putting the Statue of Liberty in. But the only thing with the Statue of Liberty, it takes a lot of money. To be more specific, $210,000. So I'm thinking about going for one of the other places, so I gotta wait on that. But until then, I was going to continue the game. Now, it is going to start lagging here for the next few seconds just because of the fact that I'm going to be unpausing the game. For some reason, the game always runs slow. I don't know why it does this, because right now I'm getting 30 frames while the game is paused, but that's not supposed to be the way it is. I'm supposed to get at least 60 frames. So, there's that. If I unpause the game and let it run a little bit, my frames are starting to drop, but they drop even more when I like move my camera over to like somewhere else. Like, for instance, I just dropped down to like 10 frames at one point. I drop down dramatically at sometimes. So we're really not going to be doing a lot in this episode. Like, I do want to go in and get some more residential zoned in, such as in like right over here and over here. Some more commercial would be nice. Use the marquee tool over here. Okay, there's that. Also, if you guys don't notice, I do have the City Skylines music up and running. When do we... Oh, we actually have highways. But that's 5 lane. Ooh. Okay, there's the 3 lane. Damn it, no. Gotta change where my water source is. Well, I do have a water source right there. Wait, what is my budget for my water? It's at 100%. I should actually bring that all the way up. So in the last episode, in case you guys missed it, we unlocked public transport. So a good public transport idea that I had was to connect this, like, I'm gonna call this like the downtown. When I upgrade this, this will actually look as though it's a good boulevard. But I'm gonna get a route going from the downtown area, okay, going all the way up this main boulevard, which is currently called Clark Street, but that's gonna be changed once when we upgrade the road. And then it's gonna come up into the industrial area a bit, which, just because of the fact that I got the money, I'm gonna go and buy this tile, just so that way we can expand the industrial area. And then I think I'll wait on buying another tile just for Earth, so that way we can build up a little bit. So let's go ahead and start building up some roads. So I want to bring this just down here about 4 units. Or 4 blocks. Okay. Kind of wonder. Is that actually a full unit? No, it wasn't. So yeah. Good to check that. And I will be changing the roads before I forget, so don't worry about that. In fact, I'll change them now before I get comments saying, no, you can either change the roads. And trust me, I do see people that get comments like that. Okay. So this video is gonna be a pretty chill one. We're not gonna be really doing anything too important as far as the LP is concerned, but I do want to go ahead and get some standard infrastructure building up. Okay. In fact, that shouldn't even be like that. I want to change that. Okay, that's good. Here. Now, I know people don't like the whole dead-end streets that I do, but I just do that just to make things a whole bunch easier. Mostly for the fact that I don't really like the whole concept of, like, if you're gonna build a dead-end street, keep it a dead-end street. That's just how I think. Also, I would have, like, another station on, but the only other station that I kind of have run in background in the game is actually the city's radio. And frankly, that radio I don't really like. I like the Classics radio better. So there's that. Question of the day for you guys. I know that there has been at least a few people that has been watching this and went to go check out my collection for the game, but I want to see what your guys' opinions were about the collection that I had built. Now, whether or not you guys liked it or not, that's going to be a completely different story, but I do want to hear your guys' opinions. So if you guys be so ever so kind, please go leave a comment in the comment section down below. It'll let me know what you guys want to see. So from here to here, just checking, an extra 2 units, that's right. I want to kind of make this a little bit symmetrical, that's why I was judging the units on that. And I think that actually the main thing that I want to get in here is trams. So yeah. Six units? Oh, I don't want to place that. So 6 units. Oh yeah, that's right, because you're supposed to make it as 12. 6 units. Yeah, 3x3 turn. Okay, there's that. Okay, there we go. First, I want to go ahead and get this area all zoned, because I know for a fact that we are running low on industrial. Okay. And boom. Also, I'm thinking about moving that power plant because I want to try and make room for once when we get the solar power. And solar power actually takes up a pretty decent amount of space, so I might have to create like a specific section for that. That, or I'll be putting in some nuclear power, and honestly I would put that like somewhere, maybe somewhere out here, just that way it's far enough from the city. And we are getting low on electricity, so I think I'm gonna place a wind turbine there and let it go ahead and get started. Oh, let me go and get the water pipes in. Also, if I start singing to the rhythm of the music, I am sorry, but that's just how I am in this game sometimes. I just like listening to the music a lot. Like, even when I'm just, like, playing the game on my own time, I play on the Gold FM station, and I just love listening to the music on there. It is so relaxing, and I enjoy every single piece of music that is on there. You may not know it, but I was raised around a family that was pretty predominant inside the 80s and 70s music. That's what Gold FM was all about, 80s and 70s. 760, come on, give me the monies. No, that's just a YouTube thing. Don't need to worry about that. I was getting a notification from one of my subscriptions. So, I think that we'll be fine on water. Sewage treatment, though, is a little bit low, but yes, I want to get rid of that. That's going to bring my water down a bit, but I have enough to last for a little while. And also, if it looks like the depth of field is a little bit low, that's just because of the fact that I had to adjust the graphics and mess around with the game a little bit. Because I honestly did not want to be running this game on freaking low graphics, like, I'll get out. But the other way, no problem. Can I not get... Yes, I can get 2 lanes. Okay. So, I think that I'll just upgrade to this road, mostly for the fact that it would be easier to let everyone get across and get over to where they need to go. I might upgrade this soon, but I'm not too sure at the moment. I know for a fact that I would like to get trams in, but that's going to be a little while. In fact, I'm not sure where I'm going to place the tram depot because it is pretty big. Like for instance, I could barely fit it in that spot. So there's that. fact, can I fit that exactly in the middle? I can. It's just that it's gonna create a very odd shape. Okay. Can't do that. I can place it right there, but that's gonna be kind of weird. So, where else would work? We do have some commercial demand, so let me go ahead and adjust that a little bit. Oh, seems like we got a power outage. Power set to full.
Welcome to the classics. Classical music for classy
people. Okay.
And that's not classist, and that's
classicist. I guess I gotta put in a frickin' another one of these. Come on, game. Give me a little bit more money. Sorry about that. I just needed to sneeze right there. Right there. I don't know how we jumped in power. Wait, no, I know how. Because we built all this industry over here. In fact, what I'm gonna do. Yeah, I need, what, 3,800? I'm close. Going 3x speed a little bit. There we go. Please tell me that didn't affect the whole... Good. So, we've only played 52 weeks, so we're a third way there. How much population do we need for the... We need to reach 1,200. That's not too bad. 1,200, we get trains, monorail, and cable cars. So that's not too bad. Right now we just need to work on getting 5,500, which I can easily get that taken care of, because we got so much residential ready to be locked on in. Like, there are some people like just waiting to buy it. You get out of there. I want that to be a full 4x4. Let me go ahead and get some parks in here, because I know that I've been lacking on the whole parks thing. Yeah, a little dog park on Smith Street. That's gonna be good. Also, I did download a few more things from the workshop, and I think that by the time this video comes out, I will have it updated to what it is right now. Parks over there. So, one thing I want to eventually get... another loan? No, I have a few thousand just to pay off for all those. Damn it. Well, apparently we got some demand for some industry, so let me go and zone that up. Sewn over by the power plants. road. I will have to move a few things. For instance, I gotta move the elementary school, I gotta move that high school, the next one. I gotta move the little garden right there. And I gotta move the medical clinic right there. That's pretty much it. So yeah, it's not too bad. I would want to wait until I get monorails, but the difference between a regular City Skylines game and this game, monorails take a little bit longer. Interesting. I like that. I might go with that at some point. Nope, I don't need to use that. No. Oh, that actually works perfectly. Junction, monorail roundabout. Some of these assets are locked as of right now, mostly for the fact that they require something totally different than what we currently have available to us. But we do have bus lanes that we can use. That is intriguing to me. So I might start us off with buses. I'm not going to start us off with monorails, just because of the fact that monorails don't really come into effect that much. But I think what I will end up having at one point is a cable car going from, like, down here all the way up to here. It's going to be, like, pretty expensive, but heck. Okay, why the heck is our frickin' electricity going down again? Guys, over to, let's say, here. At least there, they'll be making, like, way more. Yeah, they're supposed to be making an output of 8. Right now, they're only outputting, what, 6? 4. 4. Over here, 3. No, it's better than nothing. I really wish we can get something like the oil power plant, because oil power plant is tremendously good. Oof. Forgotten about these. Come on, game. Suffice this by a few. I do want to get another one. Okay. I would want to get a third one in, but I don't want to be wasting money. Here. We get rid of these wind turbines. much does that drop our electricity down to? Why is our electricity consumption so high? Okay, I think I need to put on a policy. Power usage, please. I don't want people basically sucking our electricity dry. In case you don't know, energy conservation is important, and the best way to do it is by installing energy meters in buildings. Moderately reduces electricity consumption, and then upkeep is 5 cents per building. Now that shouldn't really affect us by too much, but that's a citywide policy. Plus, I'm also going to enable water usage, just that way people don't use water too much. And I love getting down to this level and just seeing everyone just hard at work. Like right now, the only way you can get about the city is either using a car or walking. Or of course by using bike. But since I don't have the After Dark DLC, that's something that you can't really do. You need to have the After Dark DLC. Yeah, it kinda sucks. I wonder how long I have actually been recording for. I think I've been recording for well over a half hour. Actually check my recording. Almost a half hour, okay. So we're almost about to wrap things up. We didn't make any progress. We did make a little bit of progress. I did want to make sure that we didn't get past 75 weeks. So, but before we leave, I do want to zone a little bit more. The residential over there. Oh yeah. We do have these, but I don't even have the money for those. Consideration unlocks at 8,500, really? Come on. Dang, help me out here. Right there. Just so that way things are a little bit easier to maintain, I'm going to start creating districts. And this is actually our first district, which is going to be an industrial park. Yay! Empire Park. Not a bad name.
You're listening to The Classics, and I've just got some mail from one of our listeners, Todd H. Why did Johann Sebastian Bach throw out his harpsichord? Because it was Baroque. Todd, a noble effort, but J.S. Bach loved his harpsichord and would never have thrown it out, as it would have almost certainly been dismantled and used as firewood by the countless peasants of Leipzig. Anywho. You're listening to The Classics, where if it is Baroque, then don't fix it.
So, when I'm creating districts, you guys will automatically see that I like to keep things tidy. I don't like it when my districts are not neat. It's just a little bit OCD of me. Just doing this just so that way the district is very fine, and I don't have to worry about redoing it later. So there's Empire Park. I'm not gonna zone this area, or I'm not gonna districtize this area yet, just because I don't know what it's gonna be districtized as. But this place, I can't do city planning yet. Damn it. Smoke detector distribution, and what else? I guess, just for safety reasons, pet ban as well. So, I think at that point, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna end off the video. So, if you guys have a comment, suggestion, or concern regarding the series, please leave it in the comment section down below, and I will try to answer it as best as I can. Thank you guys so much for watching. This has been Andrew with Leo Gaming, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.